No, that's not good for your little teeth.